when you watch the entire film, you'll find out a lot more about the dark, powerful organization hell-bent on watching the world burn.
But by now, the police SWAT teams had spread out, and it soon became clear this was murder on a horrific scale.
There were fatalities. There were 18 children that were pronounced dead at the school. There were two that were transported to area hospitals and pronounced dead at area hospitals. And there were six adults pronounced dead at the scene at the school. As the governor's reported, the shooter is deceased.
U.S. networks say the killer was a man in his 20s, whose mother is thought to have been a teacher at the school. In Washington, where the White House flag flies at half-mast, Barack Obama addressed the nation as a president and a father.
The majority of those who died today were children. Beautiful little kids between the ages of 5 and 10 years old. They had their entire lives ahead of them. Birthdays, graduations, weddings, kids of their own.